susu tapakai hidup dia ki poin nalu be muni nampat ni raro sambo terai marangol lagi.
This is a wonderful cup. The Green Cup of the European Cup. 2018 in the prayer in the reserve grade. Some better roosters take on the mighty of Nandera Panthers. At the moment, 2 minutes ago, Nandera scored their first try through their winger. And converted by the number 6, Nesake Ndabikon. Nandera is on the lead by 6 points to nil. And the ball coming to the inside of the Sembeto Roosters territory, where Joe, the Nipi Habe, taking the ball into the 20 middle line. He play right on to the second row, to the wing number 5. Taking the ball into the middle line and pass it right, and they take it side of the field, and it's a dead tackle for the Sembeto Roosters, and still going into the far side of the field, and then going to the halfway middle line. A good play from the Sembeto Roosters player. Called by referee, it was a knock-on. It was a foot pass and a change of play. Midfield in the halfway, and a quick play by Nandera, taking the ball up into the Sembeto territory, and a good tackle from the Sembeto Roosters player. Nandera taking the ball for gain 5 meters, and still going to the Nandera side of the field. It's a nothing ball. It's a nothing ball by Nandera. Yes, it's a referee call, and it's a knock forward from the Nandera players, and given a scrum to the Sembeto Roosters. A very good by both team.
So all the people, the team in PC is Nandera Panthers, Sembeto Roosters, Sembeto.
Feeding
okay,
Sembeto Roosters.
This is Nandera Panthers, okay, and that's a good one.
And a good run by the big centers from the Libyan Aquila from Sembeto, and coming straight. The line defense of the Nandera is the number 13, Issei Leongai, and then pass the halfway middle line, and still going the number 12 for Sembeto Roosters, Mbeta Saukuru, and they still going on that direction. Control of the game, referee Willy Vitora. So the medics attending the Nandera players still lying on the ground. miles away from their planning here. We don't need to do it was Sabesatui near the halfway ground of the field and come back inside by the second row. Just about the racing and a good defense from a good tackle from the Sumbeto Roosters front row. And they come into the side of the field and a good bump by the Nipi. By the Nipi Nundera number 8, Jerry Ketinalangi. And they play wide of the field and a good pass and Nundera still going. Still running the ball, but a good carry back from the defense of the Sumbeto Roosters. Hard tackle from the Sumbeto player and back into the field of play by Josephata Ferresi. A last ball and kick down into the Sumbeto Terra, but a good test from the fullback coming back inside, cut back inside, and a tackle from the Nundera players and a penalty given by referee. Said it was a high tackle from the Nundera players. High tackle from the Nundera players and a penalty given to the Sumbeto Roosters. 2 meters away from the pro line. Penalty given and the fly half. Sumbeto number 6, Saleti the cow, takes the ball down to the near the halfway field. And a quick tap by the Sumbeto Rooster taking the ball. A hard run from this second row. No, Sumbeto second row. It was Sumbeto Sokuru. And another good run by an offload from the big number 8. And the Nipi are back. Going down with the ball and they're going past the halfway and the halfback take the ball back inside to the number 13. Temmosi Nambutelevu going past the Nundera 10 middle line and still going the Sumbeto, the big number 8. The big number 8 for Sumbeto Roosters. Sumbeto Roosters. Yeah, it wasn't better. You scored the try when you touched the ball into the air. When the last kicker. Piece of play, a nice piece of play from the Sumbeto Roosters. They complete a set of 6 and the ball pulled into the right down into the right side of the field and And a good catch by the big number 13. And he's taking the ball right with four. Mandera plays on him. In front of the grandstand. And the ball down inside to the number two winger, Tsoseva. Tsoseva taking the ball. Change of direction inside in midfield. And come back inside of the infield is the number three, we live in Nakilia. And they take the change of direction into the ball. Still going, and Sambata still carry the ball into the Mandera 10 meter line. And they change of direction to the midfield and bust through the middle there is their number 13. And we, it was a Tonakuli on a good line of defense from the Sambata Roosters. Now they are still in their territory. It was a good tackle from the Sambata Roosters player. They gone infield and carry the ball forward is the prop. And a good defense from the Sambata Roosters and their prop. Teparam Rambui. And a last tackle. And a last call from referee. Last tackle call from referee. And Mandera still go. And penalty given to the Mandera Panthers. 8 meters into them, halfway. And a kick down into the grandstand side of the field by the Mandera Panthers. A quick throw inside from the Mandera. And Mandera going forward by their winger. Chovesatu, a great play from Mandera. Mandera still go there and they take the ball in midfield under the crossbar. And another penalty given by referee. The ripping of the ball by the number 10, Sambata number 10. Rabati Ngongong ripping the ball away from the Mandera players. From the Mandera player, and a penalty given by the referee. And they call for kick of goal from the Mandera Panthers team. By the Mandera 5-8, Nusake Ndakuitonga. It was Misake Kabutu Tonga. Kabutu Tonga. At the moment. Points at the moment. Mandera suits. And Sambata suits. They go right off the field to the base, to the other side of the field. And miss. The penalty was missed by their halves, and Sambata counter attack from the Sambata team, and a quick play from the Sambata Roosters player, and a good and hard run by the number 12 Mbeto Sauturu. A good carry from the Sambata front row. City Veninambuka. And they come in. And a good pass from the number 10. And a good one from the number 4. The ball still go. And the number 7. And the ball go backward. And the referee said, play on. And they don't pass the halfway to the number 20 middle line. And kick down inside the field of play by the number 13. Sambata number 13. But a counter attack from the Mandera Panthers, and a good defense from the Sambata Roosters number 11. It was Nambuka. Play from the Mandera inside the territory and run straight into the bigger Sambata Roosters afford and a dummy pass from the Nipi dummy half right up into the halfway tier. By the bigger Sembeto number 10, Kalibatingongau, and going wide, a change of direction from Mandera and going down to the side of the field, and it's look like a fourth pass from Mandera, but the referee say it's okay, it's a play on from Mandera, but they knock the ball forward. Mandera knocked the ball forward and it is scrum call from referee. Sembeto's feed. Sembeto will be feed. Sembeto will feed in the scrum. It was a knock on from the Mandera player who was trying to play the ball. So scrum given to the Sembeto Rooster. Sembeto Rooster feeding the scrum. Better given attention by the match by the official, and Sembeto Rooster taking up the game in midfield, coming to the grandstand side of the field, and a good pass to the side of the back inside and play the ball back inside, and a good defense from the Mandera Pandas. A cut-off pass from the Nipi number 7 is still carrying the ball, and 10 meters into the halfway. 10 meters into the halfway, and they still move on to the far side of the field. But a good bust inside by the hard run by this second row, number 11, City Veni Nambuka. And a chip kick by the number 9, the dummy half, but a good catch from the Mandera number 7, Phil. Giving the best to come out from their territory. It's a 30 meter away from 30 meter away from the halfway, but Mandera still take the ball forward, and at 3 meters to the halfway. A good run by the second. Oh, what a defense. A spearhead tackle from the Sembeto Roosters over the Mandera players. For the eyes of the referee, and given a penalty to the Mandera. Mandera has been given a penalty with a spearhead tackle from the Sembeto Roosters player. Into the halfway. Mandera given a penalty into the halfway. Mandera player still lying on the ground. But the players from Mandera take the ball forward, and it was another penalty given to Mandera, and it was a call of referee. He was not 10. The player was not 10, and a penalty given to Mandera inside the Sembeto Roosters. I'm sorry, it was a knock forward when he tackle and he grabbed the ball, but he knocked the ball forward from the Sambeto player in the scrum into the Sambeto 20 meter line. And a quick play, fit from the scrum and go forward by their number 18, Sireli Masi. And a good carry by this substitute player, Mike Kelly, Morning Bole. Change of direction, taking the ball to the side of the field and come back inside is the winger, another winger. Joseph Chobesatui. And a good line of defense from the bigger Sambeto Roosters player, dragging back. Dreamy is back and still go there. Isna Mandera, they still gain territory. And the last call from referee, last tackle. And Damia from Damia to the halfback and put the ball into the air. And Mandera take another ball and another set of six from the Mandera, just 3 meters away from the Sambeto Roosters try, and the Mandera players trying their best, giving their best. Go deep into the Sambeto Roosters territory, but a good drive back defense from the Sambeto Roosters player. Feel the Damia, a change of direction. Coming to the side of the field, into the side of the grandstand, side of the field. And another quick play from the Mandera. A deeper pass from the far half, and Mandera still go. And so it's a knock forward from Mandera. Knock forward from Mandera, and Sambeto still going. And the call from the referee, you're not 10, Mandera not gaining 10 meter, and a penalty given to Sambeto Roosters. 10 meters away from the throw line, and they keep the ball. Gain 15 meters in front of the grandstands. And Vauli, the fullback, goes straight into the Mandera, but a good defense from the Mandera, dragging back into the 22 meter line in front of the grandstand. Done by Caleb, but the ball hit one of his player and went forward, and a referee given his scrum call to the Mandera team in the midfield. 30 meters away from the Sambeto try line. A feed in from the Mandera Panthers halfback field. And a nice quick play from Mandera, and the wing going into the far side of the field, and still going there, and they drag him out of the field. And we're ready to wait for referee's call. Six more minutes to go in the first half.
For the first half of the senior.
Two teams still in tie.
Senior reserve.
Sambeto 6.
Again, between this is Mandera Panthers and Sambeto Roosters.
Nice piece of play from the Mandera Panthers.
Six off.
A deeper run. Second ball to Mandera. A good play from Mandera. The big Sambeto
players.
Underneath the post, which is and a good carry from the Mandera. Another penalty. Sambeto committed a lot of penalty and the referee and another call, and it was the help of the touch judge inform the ref. It was a high tackle. It was a high tackle from the Sombeto Rooster player. They gave them another chance to the Mendera Panthers, and they go for 2 points. A penalty given to Mendera, and they go for 2 points. Calling for a penalty kick. Untidy play from the Sombeto Roosters. Five meters from the grandstand side, our field given a penalty to the Mendera, and they go for short goal. Shorter goal by the Mendera Nupi, number 6, Misaki. Taki Kikonga. It's not an easy kick from this Nupi halves, but the pressure from the fan. And this is the second penalty used by this Nupi halves. It was Nivili Fili. I think this is the former Massimo Secondary School under 19 draft of the young man from Papua New Guinea. Native of Papua New Guinea, played for this number team, and they drop out from the Sombeto Roosters, and they still going deep into the Sombeto territory midfield. And a good tackle from the Mendera and the second goal, but a great tackle from the Mendera, bringing from the Sombeto Roosters, bring the Mendera players back to the 10 meter line. Very good line of defense. Good defense from the Sombeto Roosters, but the Mendera players still gain territory by taking the ball forward. And then Nipi have that field, the PNG player going down the field. And it was a last call from referee. I did it. It's a good pass from the substitute of fullback of the Sombeto Roosters, Moses Lotu. Moses Lotu take the ball and second run from the big number 15. Big number 15 from Sombeto is Bunyani Sobao. They're coming 3 meters away from the halfway ground on the halfway field, and a basket by the number 15 still going on. Lost the ball backward, but regained by the Mendera player. Sombeto Roosters number 30. They beat the last line of defense and knocked the ball forward. Mendera into the near the halfway, and they're going past the halfway. And a good defense from one of the Sombeto Roosters player, the substitute player, number 16. It was Poliasi Rokumatu. Mendera winner. Oh! It was a high shot from the Sombeto Roosters play on to the Mendera players, and we'll wait for the referee call, and I can see that the linesman got in there and talked to the referee. The ball was not pulled by the Mendera player, but the help tackle will change. From the side tackle, Mendera plays to line on the ground. And we go.
the referee's call about the frequent play from the Sambeta Blues this player.
Sambeta number 15, Bunyani Shabau, up into the indirect territory. Far side of the field, but a good shot pass to Kelly by the Nipi Habiat, number 7, Elisa Wundre Taki. For the 20 meters away from the foul line, and still maintaining possession from the this Sambeta Blues. I can see that the ball carries lead, and the last kick and the last ball and kick and been blocked by the Mandera Panthers player, but the goal again by the big substitute player from Sambeta Blues, Moses Selotu. And another set of 6, and the fullback give him on the line there and take the ball forward for this Sambeta Rooster. A good hand by the number 13, a short pass to the number 13, and still going inside the Mandera. 8 meters away from the Mandera trail line, and they still go into the side of the field. 5 meters away from the trial line, and they knock the ball forward. And they knock the ball forward. The Sambeta Roosters knock the ball forward, and a scrum given to the Mandera Panthers 5 meters away from the trial line. Into the far side of the field. Scrum feed. Scrum feed to the Mandera Panthers team. Feeding the scrum by the Mandera team. 5 meters away from their draw line. Organizing themselves. And they have half a meter gone, and Mandera still run with the ball, and a good defense from the Sambeta. And the hooter is gone, and the referee said it's half time. They'll take a break from here. Still tied up with Sambeta 6 and Mandera 6. Mandera Panthers 6 and Sambeta Roosters 6. A team from Messina, Mandera Panthers, up against the mighty of Sambeta Roosters from Nandi. And welcome to the second 40 minutes. Kick deep down into the Mandera territory by the Nipi Sambeta, a fly half and a good defense. Three bigger Sambeta forwards drag out this tall second row from Mandera Panthers, and a two pass from Sambeta in midfield of the ground, and a good defense. A quick defense from the Sambeta, and they play down to the ground side, to the side of the field, into their own territory. It was a dead ball from Mandera and a good run. They find a hole into the far side of the field, but a cover defense from the Sambeta is very, very quick in the midfield, and a deep kick from the Mandera Panthers player, the PNG, by Phil. A good defense into the Sambeta territory, but a good catch and carried forward by the second row Second row from Sambeto. The second row from Sambeto, Sitiveni Nambuka, taking the ball into the halfway field and coming to the in front of the grandstand side. Their big number four, Raimi Navinda. Raimi Navinda, and he knocks the ball forward. He knocks the ball forward and in front of the referee, and the referee say yes, it's a knock-on from Sambeto, and a scrum feed to the Mandera Panthers team. In between the half and 10 meters inside the Mandera territory. Feed by this young PNG player, Philly, and coming to the grandstand side of the field. Is there a number 8? Mandera number 8. It was Jerry Ketenalangi. A good quick play from Jerry Ketenalangi, and a switch of direction there, and they taking the ball far into the side of the field, but a game tackle by the Sambeto Roosters, and timeout from referee, and he said no, it's a knock on forward by, well, wait for the call, and it's a penalty given to the Sambeto, to the Mandera Panthers. A penalty given to the Mandera Panthers. It was a... And then the Mandera player taking the ball down into the Sambeto territory, far side of the field. And a good defense from the Sambeto, again defense from the Sambeto players. Taking back and a quick play there, and a decoy run. Wraparound run in, going straight in the middle of the field is the second rower. The Mandera second rower run by Joseba Keresi. And the change of direction by the Nipi Damiaf, and break through the middle there, still going into the Sambeto, and an offload pass from, and there's Damiaf still going. It's a 5 meters away from the Sambeto try line. From the Sambeto post in front of the Mandera players. A quick play from the Mandera players, but caught up in midfield is the Nipi Habeka, Philly from the Papua New Guinea, and a playback by the Mandera Panthers, going wide, a change of direction to the far field of the ground, and still going into the corners, into the side, into the far corner of the Sambeto Roosters. And then a grab a kick by the Mandera Panthers, but find the fullback in the right position, and he takes the ball. And tackled down by the Mandera players, 3 meters away from their pro line. A call out by referee. Referee stop the game and talk to both teams, and a play on again from the referee call, and Sambeto once again taking the ball across the field, and still going, and it's a penalty, a rip. Penalty given to the Sambeto, with the Mandera player tried to rip the ball away from the Sambeto player, and in front of the control of the game, the referee Velivetora gives the penalty to the Sambeto Roosters team, and from their halfback, the Sambeto Roosters halfback number 7 Elisa Wundretaki. Kicks the ball in front of the grandstand side of the field, and what a tackle, game tackle from the Mandera over the Sambeto Roosters centers, Vilive Nakelea. Number 12 from Sambeto carries the ball forward, Beto Saukuru, and number 6 using his bigger run to break through the line defense of the Mandera in midfield. That's the good line run from the big number 15. Number 15, Julian Sabau, and still going. Still go there is the Sambeto second rower, and they going past the halfway in the midfield. Come back in midfield there by the number 17 for Sambeto Roosters. It was Polias Mbete, still going. over the Mandera Trophy and coming into the grandstand side of the field. I drop goal by the halves, but he's missed. He missed the drop goal and drop kick by the Sambeto number 6. Selected the cow and he misses it. Mandera taking the ball, trying the ball, and the Mandera player loses the ball, and it's a good momentum from the Sambeto Rooster, and better still going, and a penalty given to Sambeto. It was a rebound from the Mandera players. And the referee have given the penalty to the Sambeto Roosters player by ripping the ball. You were not allowed to rip the ball. It's a 10 meters penalty. 10 meters. In 10 meters into the Mandera territory, and going forward is the big number 15 for Sambeto Buniani Sobau. Gain 2 meters and 3-4 defender from the Mandera Panthers, and going in midfield. And a good run there by Poliasi Rokomatu. Rokomatu, 3 meters away from the Mandera try line, and Mandera and Sambeto, a change of direction left to right. Come back inside is the number, wearing the number 20 for Apeni Salomoni. And still go there is the number 15. Take the ball and it's short. Mid shot from the try line and the ball coming out from the Sambeto Rooster. Kelly, the number one, to the fullback and overlap, but he cuts back inside. And a good defense from the Mandera. And it's a last ball and it's a last kick for Sambeto. And the halfback in front, and he slipped in just a meter away from the trolley, and then he slipped. The big Sobau, it was. It was Buniani Sobau, who slipped in just a meter away from the try line, from the Mandera try line, and it was a last tackle and from the point of view in the grandstand side, in the grandstand, if there's some better Rooster use the overlap far side of the field to their winger, I think they could score a very, very classic try of this reserve grade of final. But mistake committed by this second row, by the biggest second row so far. And it's enough. A first ball carried by Mandera, and this young lad fumbled the ball forward, and he knocks the ball forward in 10 meters from away from the throw line. And a call by referee, scrum given to the Sambeto Roosters team, and this is a good chance for the Sambeto Roosters, 10 meters away from the Mandera throw line. If they use this ball, using the big foot to go straight into the very small size of the Mandera, and use the width of the field by giving the big foot, and a good run by Kelly, push away the Mandera player, number winger, still going to the corner, and a good defense from, yes, I think he's going to the corner, but a good tackle, a good defense, cover defense from the wing of fullback of the Mandera, wing fullback of Mandera. It is Adam Namilindi
and Joseph Tui that carried the big winger out of the corner flag and scrum given to the Nandera Panthers. What a line of defense. Rush up in the 10 meter from the very small size of the Nandera team. Scrum feed. Nandera, the number 8, pull the ball. Give the ball a wide across to the second to the centers, and it was Tevito Bonolani, but still going for there is the another the wing, and a good run from the back line, carry the ball through. And they still using the width of the field by giving the ball to their backs, and the Nandera Panthers, the Sambeto Rules, try to carry this this winger onto the side, into the outline, but still going inside. There is the Nandera. Nandera player come back inside, inside the Sambeto territory, and a last ball kick right down into the grandstand. And Sambeto fullback still regather the ball, but a good catch, and he's on his feet again, and he break three, two to three tackles from the Nandera players. Vauli, the number one fullback for the Sambeto Roosters, a good run, but carry again from the number 20, the Sambeto number 20 player, Apemi Salumoni. Bring the ball across the field and come back, change of direction by the wing number 5. It was Nakaliri, and back to the number 12, to the try scorer, Beta Sokuru. And inside their territory, they kick the ball deep down into the Nandera territory. And the ball going out into the 22 meter line in the grandstand side of the field in the Nandera territory. And a scrum called by referee, and it will be Nandera feed. Nandera feed. A kick deep down from the Sambeto halves. Sambeto halves. Eli Savu, Wundretaki. And a scrum feed to the Nandera Panthers, number 8. Pass the ball to their winger. And he go across the field, and a good tackle and a good defense by the Sambeto, still on his feet. And they put him onto the ground. They put him on the ground, and a bit of dodge from the Nandera number 5, Chovesa Tui. Number 9, it was Varui takes the ball, and they knock the ball forward, and it was a penalty. The big Sambeto number 18, caught by referee, that was trying to rip the ball away from the Nandera player. This will relieve the pressure from the halfway, and they going past the halfway by the dummy half, by the number 9. It was Seteo Narui. They're using the field, the width of the field, from one end to the other, from the Nandera Panthers team, and still going into past the halfway, and going back, change of direction in midfield. They're still going there, and a good tackle from the Sambeto Roosters player over the Nandera second rower. And again, deep down into the Sambeto territory, but he could regather ball from the substitute back, but he lost the ball backwards, and go for the try there, and we'll wait what the ref gonna say, what the ref's call, and I can see that the ball knocked back from the Sambeto Roosters player and gathered by the Nandera, and they toss the ball into the goal
into the draw line, but no, it's referee's call and a scrum feed to the Sombeto Roosters. And that's it, that's the call from the referee. Sombeto, the far side of the field, carry the ball forward. He's there, number 20, Apeni Salomoni. Another good run by the number 15. Don't get by the number 15, but they play the ball into the side of the field, in the far side of the field, and can see that Tajaz raises flag, and it was a high shot. It was a high shot from tackle from the Mandera Panthers player by the Tajaz, and given a penalty. They kick the ball out into the line, and coming back inside midway play by the Sombeto Roosters. A cut-off pass, but he's still going past the Mandera 10-meter line and deep into the Mandera territory. A good run by the number 4, still going. 10 to 12 meter gain by this big number 13, but the Sombeto still going there by the nippy dummy half. We can see from my point of view the body language of the Mandera, a small size of this Panthers team. See this big number 13 still go forward, just 2 meters away from the trail line under the post, and number 12 here. Now they carry him up, and a call by referee to take the ball back to the 10 meter change of play, where they're gonna change of play for Mandera inside the territory. Change of play, Mandera's ball. Oh, 5 meters away from the throw line, played by Mandera. A good run by the prop forward, Eparama to Ferresi. Eparama, yeah, good run by Ferresi, Josefa Ferresi. Damia back in field, and a good run by this young PNG player, PNG led, and they carry the ball in field again. Change of direction, going back to the side of the field, to the far side of the field, and by the end number that same prop, the number 10, Eparama Rambuli, and a kick deep down into the Sombeto territory. Good catch by the big number 19 for Sombeto. Big number 19 for Sombeto is Moshe Sengida. A help from the number 5, Eminoni Nakalidi. Still going into the back, change of direction, back inside, and still going into the number 20. Drag the defense of the Mandera up into the halfway ground, but a quick play by the Sombeto Roosters player. Still going there is the dummy half, number 9. Number 9 for Sombeto Roosters is Velatuake. A good play by Velatuake, the namesake of the assistant of Fiji Buddy coaches that is in Australia for tonight's test match. First, Velatuake. And still going there is the half, number 6, Saleti the Cow. Into the deep down into the Mandera territory, and a kick. A grab a kick by the Sombeto Roosters player, gathered by the Mandera, but a good tackle from the big number 12. Number 12 for Sombeto Roosters, it was Mbeto Sakuru, who've been working so hard for the Sombeto Roosters in defense and the carries of ball in attack. And Mandera's on his back, and
they've been carried back, by this aggressive defense of the San Beto Roosters. And they're still getting territory, but they give the ball wide, but a good defense and change of direction in field, and this is the new tactics that been given to them maybe in the halftime by their coach, the former Fiji Buddy coach and former Fiji Buddy captain Daki Konga, very good carry, and it's a penalty given to San Beto Roosters for the shoulder charge. A soldier charge, they cannot stop at this fullback, the number one. So a penalty given to the San Beto Roosters player. 5 meters away from the grandstand, side of the field, into the Nangare territory, 20 meters away from the halfway. 5 meters from the grandstand, side of the field. And the captain say we'll try a short goal. Still no points in the second half. Still tied up. These points were scored from the first half by both teams. San Beto Roosters 6. I tried by Mbeta Sokuru. And a try from the Nandera by their winger, to Kauli. We'll wait for the kick of this penalty by the San Beto Roosters halves. And the ball high into the Dodgers have raised the flag, the first point in the second half. It's going to be San Beto Roosters increase the lead, and we take them to the lead by 8 points. 8 points to San Beto and 6 to the Nangara Panthers. Hats off to this young and very small size of the Nangara Panthers team with a brave heart and the way they run the ball and the way they tackle these bigger size San Beto Roosters players, and the ball from far side of the field from the San Beto Roosters taking infield there by this big second rower, number 11, City Veni Nambuka. They still coming into the midway. And a good bomb by this big number, by their big number 10. It was Rabati Ngongau. And the ball was ripped away by the Nangara players, and a penalty given to the San Beto Roosters. A call by the referee by ripping the ball right into the halfway penalty given to the San Beto Roosters by ripping the ball. It's look like it's a seesaw game the ball kicked down by the Nangara players and then together by San Beto, and then Nangara take it back to the Nangara, to the San Beto territory. But this game is still anybody's game, and carried by the San Beto Roosters, by the defense, by four Nangara players on top of him. And cut back inside is the number 5 for San Beto Roosters, Eminoni Nakalidi. And I'm better, the first quarter still going, and falls short into the draw line. A good run by Beta. I said this is the hard-working second rower, and over the pass. but he put his foot on to the line and the Paza says no. No try given to Sombeto, and it was a scrum feeder to the Mandera Pandas. When Vauli come into the sideline, a missed pass from the Sombeto Roosters. Pivot number six selected the cow right to their fullback, and he put his foot onto the sideline and dive into the corner. But the linesman say, the Taza say, he put his foot onto the touchline, and a good carry from Nandera, but carried back by the Sombeto Roosters, but by the Nandera players into the trail line, and I play from I can see that one of the Sombeto Roosters player lying on the ground there. Rushing up into the Mandera players is the defense of the Sombeto that cost them. That's what I can say from a point of view in the grandstands. In the grandstand, rushing up the line defense, the arms of the line defense of the Sombeto Roosters has cost the game for these Mandera Pandas. Never gained territory from their in-goal area. A scrum feed by the Sombeto Roosters, and this is another opportunity for the Sombeto Roosters to dig deep down into the Nandera backs and score a try. Coming out from the number 8 to the and a decoy run there, and a good pass from the back, and once again this Nabau, the fullback for the Sombeto Roosters, and another penalty given to a rip. This is the same mistake over and over done by this Mandera player. I think this is the second row. Oleyasi, it was looks like Emosi number 11 been committed how many times for ripping the ball away from the Sombeto Roosters player. And it's 5 meters away from the side of the field. And 40 meters. 40 meters away from the in goal. From the goal post, and a penalty given to Sombeto. And the Nippy number 6 selected the cow will try to add another 2 points for the Sombeto Roosters team. Another penalty by the Sombeto captain. Then number 6, the cow, tried to put his penalty, but he misses it into the left side of the post. But carried by these Mandera players, but a good defense from, that's what I said, the rush of the speed of the line defense out wide from the Sombeto Roosters was very terrific, as they give pressure to these Mandera players. And they've been taken back under the post by drop goal. Drop out from the Mandera Pandas player and going down into the midway. And a good catch from the number 7. A good bump, and still going for is the hard-working second rower Sokuru Mbeta into the Mandera territory. And there a big run from this bigger second. It's a prop. Number 10, it is Rabatungaungau, and Ramatau, number 16, the substitute for Sombeto, taking the ball, and a good drive
from the tackles of the Nandera Panthers, and a short ball to the number 14, and good defense, and well mastered by these two young Nandera players that taken him and into the corner flag in the grandstand side of the field. No, it's not a try. Come back into the 5 meter line near the try line, and we can see the rushing of the Nandera defense, and the high ball taken by the Sambeto, and they knock the ball, and they good regathered by Nandera, but the defense of the Sambeto Roosters carry the Nandera players back into the in goal, back into the in goal, and it was an in goal dropout again from the Nandera to the side of the field. A good carry by his number three for Sambeto Roosters. A good run, believe in Nakelea, 5 meters away, 12 meters away, and number 10, a offload there to the number 13, and still going there is the number 13, Issei Lewangai, and the first receiver there is the same man, the same young fella that runs the ball, is Issei Lewangai. Kelly and number 6 go for a drop goal, and it's yes, can see the ref raise his hand, yes, it's a drop goal, well managed a drop from this Sambeto Roosters number 6, I think this is the skipper, the captain. The one who scored, the one who kicks a penalty, and made another drop goals that increased the Sambeto Roosters points to 9. Points to 6. And a fumble. Ball fumbled by the big Sambeto Roosters fullback that given an opportunity to this Nandera team, and I think this is in the second half. Running the ball is the Nandera players of Philly. Philly takes the ball into the Sambeto career right down to the side of the field near the grandstand side. In the grandstand side, and a good run by the number 9. And I can see it was a storming on the face by the big Sambeto front rower, Kelly. Kelemendi Sili Kiwai. Storming on the face of the Nandera, and a good view from the Tazars raises a flag and say that a penalty should be given to these Nandera player by stomping on the face, and a penalty given to the Nandera just say 7 minutes away from the try line with 10 minutes on the grandstand side of the field. And given a penalty, a tap, and a run from the front rower of the Nandera. It was Parama Rambuli, Josefa Ferresi, and passed the ball by the body. It was a knock forward by Nandera. It was a silly mistake by this Nandera player. Should not give the ball back. To take the tackle and dig and going forward and dig into the Nandera defensive line, and silly mistake, a blunder by the Nandera players. cost them that game and the big run by the Sambeton number 10, Rabat Ngongau. Change of direction in field by this second row Mbeta Sokuru. Good carries by Mbeta Fomendera Kles on him. And still going to the far side of the field is the number 4, Verini Nabunda. Verini Nabunda getting up very slowly. And a good rush in the line defense, back, but better back into the field. Carry the ball infield again. This is the hard working. If there is a player from Sambeto, should be given a man of the match, I think he deserves it. Mbeta deserves the player of the final in this reserve grade. They knock the ball forward, the Sambeto players. They've been rushing the game and they knock the ball forward into the halfway. And a scrum call from referee to the Nandera side to put in the scrum. Feeding in the scrum by the Nandera. By Nandera, one of the Sambeto roster with the hand here is limping off the field. Feeding by Nandera. Good are together by the number 8, the number of the lock, and this young PNG player runs straight into the bigger Sambeto Roosters player, but he could play. This is the game, the PNG the young fella, and the pass going to, and they fumble the ball, and Mbeta Flanders fumble the ball forward, and a call by referee, and that's it, the end of the call. The final wins is last down. And the new champion of the reserve grade in the year 2018 goes to the Sambeto Roosters team. But I take my hat off to this young brigade from Nandera. And a good good game by these Nandera players to this Sambeto Roosters player. It's not a walkover game. It's a good battle between these two teams. And a good